Hey, GSLA friends. I want to start off with this quick story. When the governor wanted to rebuild the temple, he laid the foundation, but people came against him, and they forced him to stop. And for 10 years, no work could be done. And the prophet came by and told him to do something interesting. And he said, "Someone, go get the capstone." The capstone was the stone that was reserved as the final piece of the stone for the building. It was symbolic, and it represented the finished product. Why was it so important that he keep the capstone in front of him? Because every time he looked at it, it would remind him that God would finish what he started. So my capstone for this project, in a nutshell, was to improve the process of my school improvement plan by tapping into some great teacher leaders. You can read about my final lessons learned, but I learned to invest in my key influential leaders by communicating a positive vision, feel their problems, make time to problem solve with them and have crucial conversations, set goals and monitor, and tap into their strengths. Hey, do you remember the Big Rocks article or the 10 Big Rocks for Principals? I do, and the visual images of the big rocks in the jar just stand out. So I want you to be reminded during this pandemic time, you probably gained some big rocks that you've learned that you want to carry with you as we approach new normals and reopen schools. I am so thankful to the Governor's School Leadership Academy for reminding us as leaders each time we met to find, you know, the good in people, to find the balance, to find the good in ourselves, to manage our time and strive for the ideal schedules, whether it was sharing life maps or forcing us to share something fun that we did over Christmas break. You modeled to us that you cared for us. You modeled to us that you cared about our individual strengths. And that's what makes us a good leader, and we want to invest in others. So go enjoy your summer or a good day at the beach, but please be reminded of your big rocks, your big, big rocks, your capstone, your largest shells, and all the other shells that will crowd around and float ashore. But the main point is, if you don't put the big rocks in first, you'll never get them in at all. I'll leave you with this image. And remember what's most important in your schools. Good luck to everyone.